second referee is paying very carefully attention because Mikhail is usually leaving the handle.
Already there is a foul. Nudalets lifted his arm off the elbow part. Nudalets keeps lifting. It's a foul against Nudalets. It's a foul against Nudalets. You must be a top referee to be able to officiate this match.
Exactly.
So, in your shot, there's a match between Kazakhstan, Ukraine's Olezok in yellow, and Kazakhstan's Mikhail Nikfontov, very strong athlete.
They have to roll.
But very, very aggressive. And he is Mikhail in white. It is. Who wins? It looks like Ukraine. Olezok has
Look
a start.
The forearm of Ukraine. The Ukrainian is huge.
And let us see. He goes. Will he be able to go beyond the pin pad? It is Ukraine. Or Kazakhstan's Mikhail will come back. There's a foul against Ukraine. If you check the posture now, he won't do a top roll. Hook, 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 hook. What will happen? Going into the top roll, what will he be able to do? Ole on the left against Mikhail on the right.
Open the Kazakh's fingers.
Kaza coming into the game.
I see a pin.
It's a pin. It's a pin for Ukraine. I think it's a pin for Ukraine.
Yes.
And the world champion
Olezov
of Ukraine. 4-1.
Yes, and the proof that muscles don't count too much.